There's a report that Donald Trump's team is looking at November 14th for the launch of his presidential campaign. The political website Axios says an announcement would be followed by a multi-day series of political events. Last night, the former president sent the strongest signal yet that he plans to run again. At a rally in Iowa, he said that he will, quote, very, very, very probably make another bid for the White House.